In this tutorial, I will tell about suture joint. Suture joint is called synarthrosis or fibrous joint. Suture only present between skull bone. Abnormality of suture is called craniostosis. Various types of suture present in skull bone, such as coronal suture, serrate or sagittal suture, denticular or lambdoid suture, squamous suture, limbus suture, plain suture, wedge and groove suture, and finally metopic suture. Coronal suture. Coronal suture situated between frontal and preparietal bone. This is frontal bone, and this is one parietal bone, and this is another parietal bone. So this suture is called coronal suture, sagittal suture. Sagittal suture present between two parietal bone in the midline and extends from brigma to lambda. This is one parietal bone and this is another, and this point is known as brigma, and this point is known as lambda. So this suture is known as sagittal suture, which is situated in the midline. Denticular or lambdoid suture. Denticular suture situated between parietal and occipital bone. This is parietal bone and this is occipital bone. So this suture is known as denticular or lambdoid suture. Squamous suture. Squamous suture lies between the squamous part of temporal bone and with parietal bone. This is the squamous part of temporal bone and this is parietal bone. So this suture is known as squamous suture. Limbus suture situated between mastoid process of temporal bone and temporal bone. Generally it is ill-defined. This is mastoid process of temporal bone and this is the squamous part of temporal bone. So the suture which lie between these two portion is known as limbus suture. Plain suture. Plain suture situated between the palatine process of maxilla. This is maxilla and this is one palatine process of maxilla and this is another. The suture which lie between these two palatine process is known as plain suture. Finally, the metopic or frontal suture. Metopic or frontal suture divides the two halves of frontal bone of a skull in infants and children. Typically, it fuses between 3 to 9 months of age. This is frontal suture or metopic suture, and this is two halves of frontal bone.